Hello everyone, welcome back to another Shopify tutorial, and in today's tutorial we will be adding additional fields in our email signup section. So we have our Dawn theme activated and published, and on that when we add a section called email signup, we only see email field. So one of our customer requested us to add additional field, and we did it via code. And I thought I should create a tutorial for you guys so you guys won't have to code, and you guys just can easily copy the code and paste it on your Liquid file and can have these additional fields. And the function of these additional fields is that when you show up these first name and last name field on the sign up form, they should be updated on the customer section as well. So when you go to the customers, and these are the subscribers, whoever added those, I added their email and first name and last name. These first name and last name fields value will be showing up on the customer section, just like I have it here. So first name and last name. Let me show you guys with another test of how the fields are working fine. So I go to the front end and I'll just fill up the another first name as a test, another last name as a test, testing email at gmail.com, and when I click submit, the form has been submitted. Oh, it's showing up a captcha. Let's fill up the captcha because I did multiple tests, so it's asking for the captcha now. Okay guys, our form has been submitted. As you can see, it says thanks for subscribing, and when I go to the customer section and hit refresh, there we go. Our first name value and last name value has been updated on the back end. So our form is working. Now let's jump into the code and let me show you guys what I did to add these fields. So that's the front end of our store. And when I scroll down, that's the original section of the sign up section, which in Dawn theme. So that's how it looks originally, just the email field. Now, in order to add the first name and last name field, just go to the back end by navigating to /admin. And from there, click on online store. And from online store, edit the code. Before editing the code, I keep repeating that backup thing, that please duplicate your theme and do not mess up with your live theme. So make sure to create a duplicate. And once you have it, let's click on edit code. And from the code section, that's the screen of the code editing, and find the newsletter. So that's the Liquid file, newsletter.liquid file, where you need to update the code. Click on that. And for that, let's copy and paste the code, which I have ready for you guys on my website blog. So search for WebSense Pro add newsletter fields. And once you do that, you will see the article on the top. Learn how to add new fields in Shopify newsletter form. Just click on that. And here I have the step-by-step instructions on how you can do this change with the help of the screenshots. And here we have the code ready for you guys. So just scroll down and click copy and paste it here. Hit save, and now let's preview our field on the front end. Scroll down, and here we have our first name and last name field added and fully functional as I showed you guys on the starting of this video. Let's do it another test that if it's working or not. Test 2, last name test 2, test 2 at test.com, and click on submit. It might ask another captcha, so let's see. Okay, I'm not a robot, and there we go, another captcha. Okay, I have filled up the captcha and hit submit, and here we go, our form has been submitted. And now let's go to the customer section to see if it went through. Here we go, it's showing up. First name, last name field, and the email field functioning as we want it to function. So I hope you guys like the tutorial. Please subscribe my channel, comment on the video below if you want to learn more about Shopify, or if you have any bugs which you want us to help to fix, please comment on the video so we can fix these bugs for you guys for free and create a video tutorial so you guys can be benefited. Have a great day.